What if I... maybe I hit E here. Travel. Cool. Figured it out. Moon of Enceladus.
In orbit, the abandoned facility with our Crimson Fleet captain is on the surface.
Okay. Oh, the data menu and open store map. Okay. Kreet Research Lab. The Crimson Fleet is a loose confederation of independent pirate groups that frequently cause trouble throughout the settled systems. And we're going right to them. Wonderful.
I'll follow you from here on out, Captain.
You had no subtitle for that line of text or speech. Another storage on the... I can't access that storage, I guess. Chunks cap. I missed that. So I wonder what I pick up from those ships. Anything? Oh, beryllium? I mean, I'm not sure which. I might have found the beryllium. Did I find that on one of the ships? Nicholas Nickleby. Chapter 1 introduces all the rest. There once lived in a sequestered part of the county of Devonshire one Mr. Godfrey Nickleby, a worthy gentleman who, taking it into his head rather late in life that he must get married, and not being young enough or rich enough to aspire to the hand of a lady of fortune, had wedded an old flame out of mere attachment, who in her turn had taken him for the same reason. Thus, two people who cannot afford to play cards for money sometimes sit down to a quiet game for love. Charles Dickens' third novel is the tale of a young man who struggles to support his family after his father inadvertently purges them all into poverty, then dies. Cheerful. I read that, right? Yeah, I'm I'm not sure what I picked up from there. One of them just said ship parts. And I don't see ship parts in here. I'm gonna save. Welcome to Kreet. Where have you been?
Captain, Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the Lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more.
Stop them violently or just try to... Am I supposed to be diplomatic here or just go through killing people? Why is the Crimson Fleet captain after Barrett?
I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted.
Okay. So, he stole something and then didn't die. Please tell me, who are you and Barrett, and what is Constellation? I want to hear in its words.
Constellation is an explorer's society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown.
Cool.
Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member.
Oh wow. The proud of few, huh? Why is Barrett trusting me with his ship?
Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos. So technically, you have known each other forever.
But the more
practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So, he is showing you trust in order to gain your support.
Well, yeah, sucker born every day, what can I tell you? Let's trade gear?
Allow me to assist you with carrying your items.
Oh! Are you going to shoulder my burdens? Carry my burdens? So this is your laser cartridge. I can't take that from you. You need that to, you know, attack people, right? Oh, inventory is Q. Yeah, I don't need to do that yet. Although, I could use... some chicken and some ramen. Does this have to be reloaded? Yeah, okay, there you go. So I'm just gonna, like, eat a crap load of things. Oh, it shows my health there. This gives you some health over time. Ah, that will top me off. Oh, that's pretty quick. I'm sure it's gonna go slower once I have more health. Is that where we're going?
According to the scanners, the abandoned research facility is in this direction.
Yeah. That's what I figured. Oh, yeah, now I see the little indicator. Oh, here's a ship coming in. Whoa. I found like some freaking earth lobsters. Earth lobster. I can take its carapace. Those things are gonna get the drop on me. It's hard to see them. They just come out of the ground. What is that?
Is that? Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
That's an alien creature. Oh, I hit F to scan. Well, we don't have the scanner here. Streets? Street stalker? Oh, it's still alive?
It would be wise to search the enemy's remains for valuables.
I'm right there with you. Oh, numpad to bring up the scanner. Scan creatures, minerals, and plants. The scanner mode also unlocks additional features such as building outposts and using social skills like diplomacy and intimidation. How exactly? Is it that it lets you know if diplomacy or intimidation might work? Like, this person looks... We've scanned this person or entity and determined that he or she or it is easily intimidated. Wait, what's it say? Kreet stock. 13% scanned? Robotics is left control. What's gonna jump out at me? I'm in a corner here. I'm hearing a creature. Got resources? How do I... E? It shows us literal... Oh, outpost. So, wait. So it's got a resource. That's Vasco. That is? Vasco's there. Oh. Oh, I have to mine, right? I have to... She reminds me of No Man's Sky. Silver. Hey, I got some silver ore here. Showing Vasco there. So it's showing that. Showing that it has resources, 3 out of 8 resources. Do I mine this too? I don't think so. So how do I get the resource off of it? I have to change some keys around, make them a little more intuitive for me. Arrows. Like, if you be any more blunt. Lead? Silver? Well, at least you're in scan mode, you get to see all this stuff. Bear with me, guys. I want to get a nice high vantage point. Silver over here. Can't be that lazy, I guess. Can't be that lazy either. Mm. Look at that. What's that? A dust root. Whoa. I just 13% scanned. Picking up something else. There's not Vasco there. Oh, there's some iron right here. Another dust root. So if I scan more of those, they become more scanned, like more than 13%. Not what I wanted. No, it still says 13%. I mean, this has no game, no bearing on the game. It's just photos, right? Like, I don't need to take a photo for anything. Deal with the Crimson Fleet Captain. Oh! Low gravity. I'm trying to land on it. I want like a good vantage point where I can see everything. Oh, I need to get out of scan mode. Okay. I just don't want to approach with any weapon out. Oops. Be viewed as an act of aggression. We learned our lesson from the Mimbari fleet that day, let me tell you. So,
independent pirate crews, all flying under the same banner. They are typically unscrupulous and violent.
Wonderful. Vasco's in my way. Plus iron. Iron? Where? Oh. Well, who's hoping we need... I thought I saw someone walking over there. He's hoping we need iron for something. Because I'm finding a lot of it. Jump. Where's the iron? Jumping into mining action. Dust root. There's stuff over there. Whoops. Yeah, I'm coming. Silver. And lead. Expect to be able to jump up on that. Oh, don't scare me like that. What's that? What is that? I can't get it. It looked like that hurt me. Maybe it is. Maybe it is hurting me. And then over here we have a bad mineral that can't be taken out. I got some lead over there. Let's see. Can I get hurt jumping off of this? No. Just wondering if there's any rare minerals that I haven't come across yet. I'm finding iron the most, then silver, then lead. Reconnoiter, well, that's not reconnoitering, it's seeing what's around. I need to get out of that, right? Useful over here. Is this the sci-fi version of Bleak Falls Barrow or something? Or are we gonna get into some kind of diplomacy? Hopefully it'll be a choice. I would choose diplomacy as I'm a big fan of the Picard way. Way in or something. Corrosive liquids. Wear acid gloves and goggles. Oh, so this is an abandoned research station that they decided to take over. I think I'm going to call in an episode here. And next episode, be heading into the Kreet Research Lab. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.